Good morning. This is Darren Cannell speaking, and I'm speaking on behalf of the way we register students at the Sesston Catholic Cyber School. We, at the current time, we are in the busiest time of the year when it comes to the students who are registering. The only other time that is as busy as it is now is at the very beginning of the year. Even though our Sesston Catholic Cyber School doesn't work on a semester system, students still, because they're attending face-to-face schools as well as attending the cyber school, tend still to register at the beginning of the school year and halfway through, which is the beginning of the second semester. What you see here at the top is the different types of students and the different types of people that try to access the cyber school for all sorts of different reasons. So you'll see some students here, you'll also see some administration, other people trying to access the cyber school. What we use as our first line of informing people in the phase of informing is the Sesston Catholic Cyber School webpage. On that webpage, we try to make that webpage as simple as we possibly can to give the information that is required for a student to be informed. You'll notice the school-based counselor is definitely part of the process of the person determining whether or not they take an online course. Parents are also involved because this is a K-12 school, or excuse me, a high school. The parents should be involved in the conversation as well. So once the information is looked at by the students and by the counselors and by the parents, it is then an informed decision as to whether or not they would like to start the registration process. The registration process is starts with an intent to register form, which then goes into a temporary buffer. That temporary buffer, once that's all done online so we don't see the student and it's all paperless, then it starts with the cyber school counselor looking at it to see if there's actual education plan required in order for that student to be better knowledge, give the student better knowledge or better information so they know whether or not that's a process they need to go through. Our registrars get involved and then start the next step. I may get involved if there is an issue with the process and if there's an issue with the funding and where the funding is going to come from for that process. The preparation course is a course which we give to the students, which will teach them how to navigate on an online course and also how to communicate with their teacher, which is the most important part of the online school. Once that happens, the registrar then sends them into what we call the MAT system, which is the system that we use for communicating with our governing body here in Saskatchewan. And if we have over 35 students already in the class, then the students will go onto a wait list. If there's no wait list, the students go directly into the cyber school and then they can start their courses. And that's how we register students at the Sesston Catholic Cyber School.